Finger licking.
Just behave.
Thank you.
watch my stage, it's my new trend. Well, let's go say hi to the new friend.
Well, Holy Dog, I see that you're in the stream. Welcome to the stream. This isn't my first stream. This is third or fourth stream. But this is the only one that's actually getting viewed right now. I changed the...
I knew I was right.
Alright. So since you're here, let's get this party started. So actually my game crashed while I checked out the stream. So that happened. I'm going to
deactivate us.
My feather launcher isn't working for some reason, so I can only use it for my server that I have set up. Hey, Polar Dog, I'll send you the IP or whatever, and you can join it if you want. This is the server that me and Time Travel Game are playing on. So I'll send it to you directly.
We can make accidents happen.
Just sent it to you. Oh. Hold on, technical difficulties.
Hey, now everyone, we have a new guest.
There we go.
There goes another one that I...
My
here in the underground, I have to confess, there's no place.
Nice, thanks for liking it.
Quite this dark, no.
Alright, let's get
here
started.
With you along for the ride, where nightmares are all real, so try not to cry. Okay, I take it back, I really don't mind. No escape, from your face.
I remember I was down here looking
which one of us opposites is the
weak baby here. I think it's pretty.
Don't come crying, 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 baby, don't come crying, don't come crying.
I'm in creative right now, because that's what I've been in this whole time. I like to build stuff in this world with time travel. I found the cherry button.
Down below we go, so follow me.
This is the new button, in case you didn't know.
This time I pull the strings, my puppet, how lovely. Hang on to
I only have one monitor, so I can't see both at the same time.
Unfortunately.
Hold on, what is... The lags a lot, I don't know why. That means it's
right. I
don't know how to
think that I let you survive another night, another night.
I got a button by me, this one. Oh, it's this button, yes. My chunks aren't loading, what? Oh, there it is.
Baby, don't come
I am lagging really bad on this server.
Don't come crying,
I might not stick with it. Yep, I remember this village. This is a village.
You could control me. Oh, you thought I was just too old.
I recognize this village.
But you listen closely. Sorry, I'm not sorry. Makes you wonder, doesn't it? Which
my brave knight flash again.
Opposites is the weak baby.
It's done that twice.
I think it's pretty clear.
Oh, so I threw out a fish about
it. Don't come crying, don't come crying, cry.
the acacia trees and stuff, the biome reminds me of Australia for some reason. I don't know if it's what Australia is like, but I could have been, so I don't know. Nick has told me that it looks similar. Yes, here's my mountain base. Alright. So I made this myself. Let me cover this up. I'm going to cover this up. That way no one or me either falls in it. Made a whole chest room full of stuff. Haven't filled them all up yet. Because I'm still working on that. But here's the main base. It's pretty tight for now. But I made a trash can. It's not the best system, but it'll do for now. I put my stuff into the thing when I was traveling in case I got lost. It's a good thing I did that because I had gotten lost. This is not some next survival. What is this? Well, it does, but it sounds different. Babe, please cooperate. This is different. Why did I do that? Alright, yep, this is my thing. Oh, and I also have a porch that I can get an electro and fly off on. But yeah, this is time travel gamer's base, a lot cooler than mine, I know, but I'm doing one similar to his beside this one. And this is gonna take a while the way I'm doing it. I'm doing this roof a certain design, and boy, it's gonna take a while. I just hope you won't mind me showing this. Yeah, he made an end portal, since he's creative, you can break that stuff. Yeah, this is really cool in my opinion. What? Why am I not here? Back. Yeah. In case he's not up here, there's like an elevator he made. Like that. And for some reason, like, kept on like doing water crutches down here. I don't know what that is, but it's low or whatever. So I have a way of doing this. I'm gonna work on this too, I guess.
Like,
this is sad.
Now you know that just a bit, you're a perfect
the one with the dude with the like the keep the call out, I think.
You are the main attraction. Your story must be told. You are a chain reaction that never gets old. Some bots get satisfaction breaking the mold. Some bots are just distractions. Some bots are just gold.
So with this extra space I'm leaving, I'm probably gonna build a heavy chest. Of course, if any of my friends watch this and join my server, they don't know what it is. Oh well. I'm just building for fun, not to hide anything. Why did I do that? This is...
Welcome to your office, settle down and take a seat. Please pay no attention to the terrifying screams. You should hear the worries of the voice that's on the phone. Tonight you might be by yourself, but you are not alone. The masks that we wear, pretend they are there.
I know what I'm gonna do. I haven't heard this song in a long time. When I first saw this song, with the crying child being by the very 7, that thing, I thought it was like where it said there's evil inside. I knew nothing about Fenrir, so I thought it like was a sacrificial ceremony with like toys or something at the peak of this. That's literally what I thought. I didn't think it was the by the very 7. I'd never even had heard of it. By the way, said. And Minecraft, why do you hate me? What the? Can I have one moment without lag? Thank you. This is my last minor slabs, then I'm done with the roof design. This roof design took me a bit. But I'm not done yet with the roof design. I still gotta fill in the walls. And on top of that, I'm gonna remove these. Don't assume as much as I can. But leave as much space as I can too. I'm gonna build a wall here, so... I'm gonna try to destroy some slabs out of here. It feels like they're up here, just good. I'm gonna have the healing still, maybe? Yeah. That'll leave me as much space as I can have. Should. This part is a lot bigger than the house itself. And I will admit, this isn't the best house ever. But I think it's pretty good. can walk up the whole thing. I guess that's cool somehow. I'm gonna play my favorite FNAF, not FNAF song, my favorite song by Childhood Ninja, actually. I didn't mean to say. Now that I heard that song, I have it stuck in my head. Let's see, let's check up on the stream. Alright. If you're still here, stay tuned, don't touch that dial. The colors because begin I can't to see if you're still here. Nostalgia on the TV calls out your name. Your name. Watch the parade of happy smiles. How quickly they've been replaced. Something like static in your mouth. The taste. And we all know this song is only gone, gone, gone. Play pretend like it's a happy song. Slipping by barely all along. Through freight seams, a demon now sees. It's a fate the curse brought upon. Watching you all along. Watching you all along. Now press play and you will see a dark adventure on the screen. Please be kind and play along. Cause we're all friends here, don't you know? And the days lead into weeks. Laughter turns to runner's screams. A broken mind under control. Cause everything lasts after all. Making one of his best songs so far. Everything rots, there's no going back now. Play another tape, play another tape on the way. I think I'm building this right. I'm not sure. I don't know if it's spaced out right. Yes, I did build it. Mm.
let's never be alone.
Ah, get that wrong. Yeah, I like these songs a lot, by the way. I'm curious for some reason. So what I think I'm gonna do is I think I'm gonna do an insane. So this is the space cell. One from the stairs. Keep repeating it over and over.
You never be alone again.
Remember the horrors. This night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end. They hide around the corners. You better peel your eyes and keep looking over your shoulder, 'cause you'll never be alone again. You'll never be alone again. You'll never be alone.
Then 1 hour loop or something? Hide the redstone real quick. But yeah. I need to fix that design though, because it always wakes, and it needs to only wake when I tell it to. I could just make a system that makes it turn on with a lever. But I don't want to do that. know what I can do. I'll have to test it in a second. I'll probably go to a test room and do it. I can like hide diamonds in a bunch of chests. The downside is, it's just... Let me get rid of this shit. So, none of them work, right? Okay, good. Instead of trip wires.
It's too bad your doors can't be locked to keep the monsters away.
Let's see.
You check behind the door. There's nothing there no more. You should have stayed in bed.
All the pistons. Yes, they
are. Try not to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors. This night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end. They hide around the corners. You better feel your eyes and keep looking over your shoulder because you'll never be alone again.
Oh yeah, that's like that.
Because there was one, but now there might be three. You turn around just in time. You hear a chuckle and you turn back and see. The closet doors open wide. You look around the space and see a creepy face. Turns out it's just your toy. But it seems out of place. You leave it just in case.
Until you make it to the end. So my thing I wanna try is you're okay. It's too bad your doors can't be locked to keep the monsters away. You check behind the
door. There's nothing there no more. You should have stayed in bed. You've heard this noise before. You dart across the floor. Try not to lose your head. Prepare for the horrors. This night will keep repeating over and over and over until you make it to the end.
Okay, good, so did one.
Chuckle and you turn back and see the closet door.
so I can get a book. An anvil. I'll turn it on. That'll turn it off. So instead of just clicking on the clicking off, it clicks on, stays on. When we click it off, it clicks off. I don't know if that'll be too much for it to work. If I stick the activator in there, it does reach. Where the activator is.
There was one, but now there might be three. You turn
around. Oh, it's not
anywhere.
So that's the activator.
You hear a chuckle and you turn back and see. The closet doors open.
That would activate it. You click it again.
You look around the space and see a creepy face. Turns out it's just your toy.
Yes! Oh my gosh. I think it was right. I had to change a little, but it worked. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna change this to does this work? Yeah. Okay, I gotta turn this music off. A 1 hour loop that is annoying. And what is that animation? It works! Oh my god, it works! Then make the redstone signal quicker like that. Right, let me stick the activator in here. Check the system. Yep. So this activator. Yep. Awesome. Okay. I'm gonna have to do it right there. That's the problem. If I do this, yep. Ha! I'm good at redstone. So then I can just do that. Will that mess it up? No. No, it won't. Okay, good. Right, let me stick the activator back in here just for now. That'll activate the redstone signal for this. So, let me try piston stairs, for example. I've never done a system like this, so I'm surprised it worked. Because this is new to me. So instead of doing that tripwire system, I have a different, more efficient system. That is really useful. I'm sure there's probably a more compact way to do this, but I'll stick with this for now. Okay, now I just gotta build that system over here. Let me get rid of this. All the redstone. Oh, geez, I can't believe I actually made a successfully working redstone system that helps me keep stuff on. Yay! I just said a lot of words at once. I don't know if there's anyone even watching my stream. Like I said, I only have one monitor, so I can't tell. Come on, Faith. How long have I been streaming? I don't know. Okay, comparator, repeater, dust, dropper, hopper, button. Okay. Wait a second. I can just do that. So then, do this. This is a more compact way to do it. Did that skeleton just teleport? Like an Enderman? Someone clip that and find out. I don't know if there's anyone watching, but clip that and find out. What in the world? I've never seen that. I mean, none of us have ever seen that, if that's what happened. So I'm gonna do it a different way. Put the comparator thing. The thing is, if I do that, the hoppers won't work, because when exposed to redstone, a running redstone signal, hoppers don't work. Bop, bop. Then I can just... Okay, so that does activate it. Nice. Let me close this. I don't need it right now. So if I... Wait, I did that on this side. Let me stick the activator in here, see if it works. Right, forgot about that. Gotta extend the signal a bit. No biggie, just do bop, bop. And click the button again. Right, because this needs to activate as well. That's a 3-tick delay. No, this needs to be the quickest possible. I was wrong. Be a bit shorter. Why am I using... So first I've gotta find a way to make it move around these two. To be honest, I might just have to make a separate system. Curious. Wait, hold on. Is that so? I know I can wait. No, I can't. That would mess it up. What is if I put a repeater here? I'll just let that keep happening. That's fine. And then... Oh, really? cover this up. I just realized I'm doing the dumbest. I'm looping the wrong redstone signal. Really? Okay, good. Oh, I dug over. Dug more than I needed to. There we go. So then. Really? Has to be like this. Don't worry, I'll find a way to cover it up. Oh, for God's sake. What? I'm not gonna be able to cover that, but it's fine, I'll figure it out. There we go. It's not the prettiest, but oh well. I just did that. Well. I'll make this look like just a royal entrance type thing. Nothing unusual, just a decorated entrance. But in reality, it's a hidden staircase. Okay, good. What do I have this here? I don't need this. It still works, right? Okay, good. Oh, this is going to take a lot of covering up. It's not going to look the nicest, but I'm going to have to make it work. Dude, what the? Definitely not gonna look nice. Once I give it a few touches, it'll look better. So, yeah, that's gonna be interesting. Does it? Yes, it does. I might stop streaming in a second, guys. I don't want to end up streaming all day. I don't like streaming all day. I like to stream for a few hours, but not every day. Not all day. I mean, I'll try to stream as much as I can, but this might be it for now. Right. Pretty much finished. This does not look normal. And the worst part is, the way it's set up, I can barely put any torches. So I have to put the covering stuff up here. Make sure that everything's working. I think I messed up the redstone. Because this section, I think I cut off the signal. Wait, no, that's not where the signal. Why? Oh. That would be why. Because I'm not even using stairs. Wait. I think I built the door wrong. I either built the door wrong, or I built... Why is it still being... What is still powering it? There is something powering it. The pistons. Is it the redstone? Yep, it's the redstone. Alright, that's a fix. How is it not powering on this side then? This is a lot of redstone resources. I think it was worth it. After I get this all patched up, I'm gonna stop for today, guys. I don't know if there's even anyone watching, so I don't know why I'm saying guys. If so, thank you for watching the stream. But if not, well. How would you guys know? Because you're not even in the stream. That way it's kind of hidden. Hold on. Fix it! Oh god. Oh my god. This is obviously man-made. I gotta try to touch it up a little. I hope I just didn't cut off something. I hope I didn't. I'll grab another dark oak button. That's not the right one. Here's the block. Oh, that was it. Huh, jokes on that phantom. I'm in creative mode. One concern. How am I gonna get out of here? Why don't I do that system I did with the... Well, I'll do that off camera. But I'm gonna stop streaming for now. I am tired. Alright, thanks for those of you who watched. Thanks for watching. See you guys next stream.